Thanksgiving Hot Tub Camp. We pulled our gear to the top of the hill. It's the equivalent of climbing 11 stories. I only fell once. We brought our Nortent Gamme 4. Brought the Nortent stove. Snapping in the inner tent. Getting the stove set in. Trying to get the stove pipe set. Thank you. We remove the cots during the day for more room to cook and relax. We reheated turkey, mashed potatoes, gravy, and garlic toast for dinner. Chocolate pudding pie for dessert. The green string lights stay up at camp permanently. Our green lights really help light the path, but they kill the night photography. Dinner night 2, leftover beef and rice. Tent setup with the cots. Packing up and pulling it back to the car.
Thanksgiving hot tent camping. Once again, Thanksgiving found us in Coloma in the Nortent Gamme 4 hot tent. The weekend before had 4 to 6 inches of snow, but the weather warmed up and most of the snow disappeared for camping. Temps stayed near 40 to 50 Fahrenheit with overnight lows near freezing. We ate Thanksgiving dinner at camp and spent most of the weekend being lazy and enjoying the outdoors.